without a word. There now, for 2 million. You, together, openly, have agreed to kill one of your old friends. Look at the face of the creature next to you. Killers! Murderers! Are you afraid I'll take the money away from you? There is no need to worry. I want you to have the money. I want you to be able to afford the luxury of a conscience. I bought you for 4,000 each, and I could have gotten you cheaper. Don't destroy Serge Miller or what's left of him. If you killed him, in a few weeks you might begin to forget. I want Serge Miller alive. Free! Living among you. I want you to see him day in and day out. I want you alive, Serge. If they'd cut your head off, you might have died a small hero in a small way. I don't even want that. Live among these people who are ready to shed your blood. Talk to them, play with them. Are your bags among those?
Right there, madam.
To one side.
At once, madam.
Anya.
We've moved our bags, madam.
Good. You're fired, all three of you. I don't need you anymore. You stay here in Gullen, where you belong. Judith would have been about your age if she'd lived. This is for you. Get in the car behind. They'll take you out of Gullen. Go anywhere you want to. But don't go to Trieste. Get in the car. The visit is over.